The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
You are looking at the future of the Bloodline.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the Bloodline.
Well, he acknowledged the tribal chief first. Now he attempts to do what few have done.
Good luck.
He's gonna need it.
Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived. Here's a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years.
Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton. Like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
No one stands in the way of the head of the table for too long.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo. And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
This right here is a champ.
Reigns hits it!
I think the champ's got it.
Penny predicament. Two! What a kick out at two.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've...
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
It's cinched in.
Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Oh, clothesline. I imagine that when facing off against Roman Reigns, you're perhaps overly aware of the fact that the Bloodline is lurking around every corner.
Very true, Cole. Just the threat of the Bloodline is enough for Roman to get into the head of his opponents. But you can't take your focus off of Roman. If you worry too much about what the Bloodline might do, then the Tribal Chief already has you beat.
Oof. Bang!
solo picture. Bash straight into the post on the outside.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And he slides him back to the mat. Really pushing the limit there. Uh-oh. And he's able to counter.
Sharp punch.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Oh!
Sokoa just unable to stop this attack.
Reigns is picking up steam. Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker.
Oh. Stiff headbutt.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Oh, right to that gut.
Stuck in the tree of woe and being viciously kneed over and over again.
Into the abdomen.
Solo Sokoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Tribal Chief has struggled to properly meet the onslaught. And just look at the damage to Reigns' face.
The champ's shoulders are down. And he fights it off.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Climbs back inside.
From the WWE Universe.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Ooh! That hurt. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Escape here.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Solo Sokoa casting an intimidating look out at the fans.
Comes back into the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Working over the midsection, attacking those ribs and organs.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Sharp clothesline.
Maybe that will set him up.
An agile escape.
Landing on the champ.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
He saw it coming.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
Kamat Sleeper cinched in.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Oh. is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Bang!
Capitalizing on Sokoa's mistake.
Up into the fireman's carry.
Uh-oh.
Sokoa keeping his opponent at bay.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, God. Here's the pin. Kick out after one from the champion.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
Snap suplex.
Solo Sokoa signaling to the audience, and they are responding. Big forearm.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Punch connects.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Just caught flush.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's being picked apart. He'll take things into the ring.
Arm trapped.
Endless knee strikes. Sokoa.
Spinning solo. Is it enough? The cover. No, I thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Spear from the big dog.
The champ has his one in hand now
for the win.
Two count.
A kick out.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
It's not often we see the Tribal Chief held up at the one-yard line. You have to think Roman will want to dial up that maneuver one more time.
And listen to this place.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
What a chancery.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Oh, with authority.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now.
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Caught with a knee to the mush.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Solid punch. Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Yeah. Up and down. What a gourd buster.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
From the top. Oh, someone's flat. Follow Sokoa.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. An unusual moment for the solemn Solo Sokoa. He must be pumped. Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, God.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Now trampling the opposition.
Momentum clearly on the side of Sokoa.
Solo's really on top of his game right now.
Slam!
With authority.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Ooh!
Ooh! Oh, my gosh! With one hand!
rapid fire Samoan drop.
From the top. The elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
To the sky.
Oh my gosh, what a dive.
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Lift off.
Elbow connects.
Just amazing athleticism being shown here.
Waves ready to strike.
Looking for the victory. Two.
Roman Reigns shows he is no paper champ.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his